This video is part two of a series and demonstrates reporting from CSV log files like the ones created by PanelView Plus and other data logging devices. XLReporter's data connector to the PanelView Plus solves all the difficulties associated with collections of text files. It does this by interpreting the naming convention of the files, the datetime information inside of them, and detecting all of your process tags. Together, this makes your process data appear as a single entity. However, the PanelView system has very limited memory and will overwrite files when it runs out of space. To solve this, XLReporter can transfer the files to the local system via local area network, or FTP, to maintain a temporary history or the entire history of the process. And there's no limit to the number of PanelView systems that can be connected. Using the PanelView Plus data connector, access XLReporter's library of built-in report templates. Let's take a look at the min-max average template, which produces those calculations on selected process tags over a chosen interval. The connector is the data source, which this time is PanelView Plus. The method scheduled produces reports automatically in the background. Select tags from a live list in the connector. Design a schedule for the report. Let's show daily samples on monthly worksheets inside yearly workbooks. Select publishing options. The default option is Excel workbook, though others can be added now or at any time later. Let's take a moment to examine XLReporter's data collection engine. The data connection for this library template contains 9 columns, which represent the min, max, and average calculations performed on the 3 tags that were selected. Though, notice that the report can be configured to show a variety of standard and industry-focused calculations. XLReporter's scheduler generates reports automatically in the background, then publishes them as a variety of formats, and can distribute them via email, FTP, or over the local network. Viewing applications for all report formats are provided and can be launched from the Windows desktop, an HMI display, or a remote machine over the network with Team Edition. Notice that this report has returned daily summary values from 31 different PanelView log files, placed those values into a monthly worksheet and into an annual workbook. Reports can also be generated on demand by simply selecting tags from a list and entering a time period. Reports that span multiple files are generated instantly. With the XLReporter web portal, completed reports can be viewed in a web browser over the local network, directly from the PanelView device. Your PanelView Plus system can become much more than a graphics terminal. With XLReporter, it becomes a powerful data logging tool and a convenient reporting resource. Welcome to the next generation of reporting. For more information, visit us online at www.scitech.com.